टुडेज टॉपिक फॉर डिस्कशन इज फॉर्मेशन ऑफ न्यू सेल्स. प्लांट्स बिगिन देयर एग्जिस्टेंस एज अ सिंगल सेल. दिस डिवाइड्स एंड फॉर्म्स टू सेल्स. दिस अगेन डिवाइड एंड द प्रोसेस कंटिन्यूज रिजल्टिंग इन द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ द बॉडी ऑफ द प्लांट. देर आर डिफरेंट मेथड्स बाय विच न्यू सेल्स आर फॉर्म्ड इन प्लांट्स बाय डिविजन ऑफ द प्री एग्जिस्टिंग सेल. In all such cases, it is the nucleus that divides first and this is followed by the division of the cell. Let us see the somatic cell division or mitosis. Cell division leading to the development of vegetative body of the plant, it is known as somatic cell division. It includes the division of the nucleus, which is called as mitosis, or it is also called as karyokinesis. Okay, let us see the steps in mitosis. The photograph that is shown, it is the cell, and see the changes, metabolic changes in the nucleus. In this process, in mitosis, the nucleus passes through a complicated system of changes which may conveniently be divided into four phases. First phase, which is known as prophase. Prophase is also known as first phase. The first sign of the prophase is the appearance of number of separate, slender, crooked, thread-like chromosomes. And the chromosomes, particularly the longer one, are more or less spirally coiled. The individual chromosomes are always longitudinally double with the two threads called chromatids remaining pressed against each other throughout their length. Chromosomes are composed of nucleoproteins. As prophase proceeds, the chromosomes relax their coils and thicken somewhat. Their double nature becomes more apparent. As prophase advances, the chromosomal substance accumulates in sheath or matrix round each chromosome and the chromatid becomes closely coiled in it. Each chromatid divides longitudinally into two. Thus, at this stage, each chromosome is seen to consist of four threads. In well-fixed chromosomes, some unstained gaps or constructions are seen. These are the attachment regions called centromeres. The nucleoli lose their staining power and disappear completely. The nucleus then rapidly pass into the next stage, that is the metaphase. Next slide. This is the photograph of metaphase, and metaphase, it is the second phase of mitosis. In this case, the nuclear membrane disappears and the spindle-like body known as nuclear spindle. Nuclear spindle is formed. The spindle may be of nuclear origin or more probably of cytoplasmic origin. Commonly in root tips, it appears as two opposite polar caps outside the nuclear membrane. The membrane then disappears and the spindle extends into the nuclear area. The chromosomes move to the equatorial plane of the spindle and stand there clearly apparent from one another. At this stage, the chromatids come even more closely together. From the centromeres of each pair of chromatids, fiber-like extension is seen, which is known as tractile fibers. The tractile fibers are formed towards the opposite poles through the nuclear spindle. The number of chromosomes in normally is normally constant for the particular species of the plant, and this number is also normally even, expressed as 2n or diploid. Chromosome number cover a wide range, but 24 seem to be a common figure. Next, this is the third phase of mitosis, which is known as anaphase. At the end of the metaphase, the centromeres of each pair of chromatids appear to repel each other. They diverge and move ahead towards the two opposite poles along the course of tractile fibers. The chromatids soon become separated from each other. Anaphase covers the shortest period in the mitosis. Next slide. This is the fourth phase of mitosis, which is known as telophase. At each pole, the chromatids or the daughter chromosomes form a close group. The nuclear spindle disappears, and so does the matrix. A nuclear membrane is formed round each group of chromatids. The chromatids duplicate themselves into full chromosomes, which recognize themselves within the nuclear membrane. Nucleoli reappear at definite points on certain chromosomes. The nuclear sap reappears and each nucleus increases in size. It passes into the metabolic stage or prepare for the next division. Next slide. This is the cytokinesis. This is the division, cytokinesis. It is the division of cytoplasm by the formation of new cell wall in the equatorial region. This process is known as the cell plate also. The cell plate method and is the unequal one in the vegetative cells. It usually begins in the telophase, when new cellulose particles are gradually deposited in the equatorial zone, and soon these particles fuse together to form a delicate membrane dividing the cytoplasm into two cells. This is all about the mitosis. Let us see what is the importance of mitosis. The importance of karyokinesis lies in the fact that by this complicated process of nuclear division, the constituents of the chromosome are equally divided into two daughter nuclei, and thus they become qualitatively and quantitatively similar to the mother nucleus. Chromosomes are the bearers of the hereditary characters, and because of even distribution of chromosomal substance, particularly DNA, the two daughter nuclei possesses all the characteristics and qualities of the mother nucleus.